Of the XR6 is finally here. We had gotten a 9mm and a 12mm early to kind of use and abuse to get out there and see what the differences are. So from Core themselves, they said they lightened the canopy, they changed the position of the bridles, they changed the shape of the struts and a few other improvements. The only thing I could really tell on the water definitively was the bar pressure has gone up a little bit. I personally like a little bit more bar pressure when I'm riding, so I enjoyed the change in bar pressure. I had the 9 out in a pretty good session, and I was easily to get able to get mid-40s regularly on the jump height, so I don't think the jump height's been affected. I think maybe it's even better than it used to be with the curved struts. That's what I'm hoping for. We haven't had a ton of time on it, but 9 flew great. The added bar pressure didn't necessarily add power through the bar, so you still have that feeling where you can be completely overpowered, which you were the other day on the 12, and still have 100% depower, where you can kind of load up, bring it in, send it, pop it exactly the right moment, and hit maximum altitude. Looping, same feeling as far as I'm concerned. It's been super windy here, so we didn't get either out in super light wind, so I couldn't tell how the weight savings has changed. I think it was pretty minor, but like I said, that's conjecture. I'm stoked out of my mind because they didn't change it as much as maybe they could have. You know, they could have tried to turn it into an everybody rides kite and made it maybe not so performance-based. And it is performance-based. So the XR6... still the high jumping performance kite we all love.
Hey guys, Connor here from the shop. And to give my 2 cents on these core kites, I'm a religious RPM wake style rider. You'll ever see me on RPM. When I flew the 12 out the other day, it was amazing. For me, I fly 14s, 11s all the time. The XR6 8mm is gonna be the killer for high jumping, high winds kites. I think I'm a believer in core kites. The first core kite I ever flew was XR6, and it was unbelievable. Small, super jumpy. It's like flying a kite 2 sizes bigger, but still having that small light wind or light kite feeling in while you're flying it. Absolutely amazing. I can't say anything bad about them, and I'm trying to. So it's absolutely a killer kite. Can only give 2 thumbs up for those.
2 thumbs up.
Hey guys. I'm Chris, this is Eric, and we're here to talk to you today about the XR6s, these bad boys. So we just got our hands on them, went out and rode earlier today. Super awesome kite, definitely up the game. Loving the kite. Feel like it's definitely a higher performance kite. They've added a little bit of bar pressure, which I think is good. It's gonna give you a better feedback from the kite and everything. What do you think, Eric?
I agree. Bar pressure is a little higher. Upwind, super amazing. Like one tack, you're just 100 yards upwind. Tosses you up there, crazy high. You come down a little fast, but it was also a really gusty day. He seemed to come down super smooth. So it just takes getting a little used to the style kite.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, definitely a lot of performance for sure.
Only way to test a new German kite is to wear a new German Speedo, which is what I have here. I swear you can jump higher in a Speedo. We're going to go ahead and get out there, try out the new XR6, and see if you can truly jump higher in a Speedo.
Oh,
super fun test on the new XR6s. We had a great time. Nobody lost their shorts, which I'm sure everybody watching this is happy about. Had an awesome time trying out the new kites. Glad they didn't change much. Just the next generation in a performance kite from Core. Keep in mind that these kites are on a 2-year cycle, so don't be shy to get your new XR6 now. You'll have a full 2 years before the next model is released. And all these kites sell very well in the used market and hold their price throughout those 2 years. We're gonna have a bunch of these in stock. If you guys have any questions about sizing or any of the other things with the new kites, feel free to give us a call. Number here at the shop is 281-508-6485. We have full lineup of XR6s. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys out on the water.